by Haley,
Ashlyn,
Kate,
and Cooper.
What makes a rainforest a rainforest? Believe it or not, it rains a lot in the rainforest, around 80 to 400 inches of rain per year. The rainforest is obviously known for rain.
Location. The rainforest is located near the equator. Some temperate rainforests are located along some coasts in the temperate zones.
Plants. The plants in the rainforest are orchids, rubber trees, and water lilies. The rubber trees survive by having soft bark, so no plants can grow in it.
The water lilies survive by taking as much water as they can through their roots. The orchids survive by living in an open area, so not a lot of plants can take their water.
Animals. There are so many animals in the rainforest. There are about 200 different animal species in the rainforest. Have you ever been to the rainforest? So many animals stay in trees to survive.
The food chain. It goes producer, consumer, secondary consumer, ultimate consumer, decomposer. An example of a food chain is a mouse eats the grass, the parrot eats the mouse, the tiger eats the parrot, and the mushroom or bacteria eats the tiger after it dies.
Another food chain is, again, the producer, primary consumer, secondary consumer, ultimate consumer, decomposer. The flowers start at the beginning of the food chain. The butterflies eat the flowers. The toucan eat the butterflies. The jaguar eats the toucans, and the mushrooms eat the jaguars.
Climate. Even though it rains a lot in the rainforest, animals and plants still need to survive, so there is still sun. If it snowed in the rainforest, animals couldn't survive. It also hails in the rainforest, rarely.
Here are two fun facts. The first one is 13% of the world is covered by rainforest today.
Another fun fact is that thousands of gallons of water pour over the rainforest.
The quiz. The first question is, how many different species of animals are in the rainforest?
Second question is, what are some examples of plants?
Third question is, but how much rain does it rain per year?
The answer to number one is there are about 200 different species of animals in the rainforest.
The answer to number two is orchids, rubber trees, and water lilies.
The answer to number three, it rains about 880 to 400 inches of rain per year.
The end! Yay!